Woo!
This is Flight November 9 or Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. Fly heading to 240. Stay yourselves on board.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down!
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Flight November 9 to Charlie Echo. Stay your souls on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. Where are you looking down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it round. We're gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid!
Just do the job! I'll get us paid down the road!
Oh, I am so sorry!
Call the cops! I'm working with the government! You gotta help us! Hey, we crashed!
Take him to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. I wouldn't. Do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Where you headed, homie?
Grand Sonora Desert.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Come on, get the lead out.
Buckle up. This job wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for all the shitty drivers in Los Santos. Okay, buddy, there you go.
Where is he? Happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really,
I don't. Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.